Now, Stuart, other predictions show that inflation will have an impact on consumer spending. A survey by RetailMeNot shows consumers spent almost $600 last year on Prime Day. This year, they're showing consumers are going to pull back the spending to around $388.